Aktyviai talentų ne tik Lietuvoje, bet ir užsienyje besidairanti Kauno Žalgirio organizacija vasarą sudarė ilgalaikę sutartį su dviem perspektyviais krepšininkais iš užsienio. 16-mečių 2 metrų 3 cm ūgio Danu Luisu Stormarku ir 17-mečių 1 m 85 cm ūgio Estu Kerru Kriisa. Krepšininkai jau kuris laikas sportuoja su Žalgirio dublerio ekipo žaidėjais bei apsipranta prie gyvenimo Lietuvoje. Su jaunuoliais apie krepšinį bei kitus dalykus kalbėjosi Žalgiris TV.
I started playing basketball after we have something like a confirmation in Denmark where you like go to Christianity. So after that I started playing basketball. I really liked it and it went fast for me. In Denmark football is the biggest sport and basketball is not that big, so I didn't really know that much about it. But yeah, I just had some friends that showed me some games and I started liking it. And then I went to practice.
When you learned about the possibility to go and play here in Lithuania, how did you react to this possibility?
I was very glad. I didn't think that it would like be this early. So yeah, I was very happy.
Did you know something about Lithuania, about the basketball level here in Lithuania?
Yeah, we saw a lot of games and I've heard about it. Like Lithuania was one of the best here in the Eastern European countries.
Yeah, right. You came here a couple of weeks ago, so now you're here for some time. What are your first impression of Lithuania, of the people here, of your teammates?
I like it a lot. It's different culture, different people, and the language is tough to understand. But so far it's so good, and the people have been nice to me.
How the practice has been for you? Is it hard to compete with guys, older guys here?
Yeah, it's been tough, but I think I'm starting to pick it up, and yeah, hopefully I'll just keep on doing that.
What are your hopes for the upcoming season here in Lithuania?
Just getting better, keeping up with these guys, and we'll see what's going on.
When I was really small, I wanted to be a football player. But, you know, my dad a little bit helped me with that decision and basically overall, yes, basketball is number one here in our family. Yeah.
Is it true that your father continued on playing professionally basketball in order to play against you in a professional game?
Yes, we played against each other in a few years ago, yeah.
How was that?
It was something new and it was something nice.
How did you decide to come here in Lithuania and play for Žalgiris organization?
I mean, the decision was actually easy because, I mean, it's every Lithuanian's dream to play in Žalgiris, and when I'm from Estonia, it means even more. So the decision to come here was easy. I know the coaches very good, the organization, the environment, everything is just perfect.
Maybe you know personally Simson Dervene, who played in Žalgiris also. Maybe you talked to him before coming here to Lithuania.
Yeah, I arrived here and then we talked a little bit on Instagram with each other and yeah.
So Simson helped to make decision, yeah?
No, he didn't help, but we talked a little bit, yeah.
Yeah, all right. Let's talk about you here in Lithuania. How do you like Lithuania so far? How is everything for you here?
It's everything is actually pretty good. I fit it in pretty quickly. Like my team is very good for family for me already, and I have little problems with Koldūnai.
The
bigger one, yeah.
Cepeline.
Cepeline. This is a little bit problem for me. But
why is there a problem?
It's not kind of my food, but I will try to get used to it.
So, have you learned any of Lithuanian words so far?
Of course.
What do you know?
Ašnoriu pizza and labas and these basic things, of course, I know.
All right. And what are your expectations from the upcoming season with the Žalgiris 2 team?
Grow as a player and a person and try to take every practice as it's like last. Yeah.